Today, we are gonna fix Minecraft exit code found. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is a simple two-step solution. If we are using CurseForge, we click on the three dots in the upper right while in the modpack section. Click on Repair Installation. After doing this, we can click and play whichever mod we want to play. Many users on Reddit mentioned that this step works. For the second step, we type Xbox Gamer in the search section. Right click and click on App Settings. We scroll down. Then click on Repair. Repair is complete. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. Our second solution is a solution that will work if the error is caused by the version or mod we are using. Press Windows and R key. Type %appdata% in the search bar and click OK. We click on Minecraft folder. Click on Versions folder. We are deleting everything in here. We do the same process for the mods folder. It doesn't appear because I deleted my mods before the video, but it will show up for you. When we open the launcher, we will reinstall the mods and versions that we deleted. In this way, we reset the mods and versions. This was our second solution. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is about Java. If the error we have received is caused by Java, this solution will work. First, we need to remove the Java and then download it again. To remove the Java, we come to the search section and open control panel. Click on uninstall a program. We find Java. Right click on Java 8 update and click uninstall. We uninstall Java. Uninstallation is complete. We open the browser and type download Java in the search bar. We open Java's site. Here, we scroll down and click on see all Java 8 downloads for desktop users. We come to the part for Windows. If our computer is 32-bit, we download Windows Offline. If it is 64-bit, we download Windows Offline 64-bit. The download is complete. We put the file to our desktop, then double-click on this file. We click on Install. Java is installed. Click Close. As you can see, new Java is installed. Now you can enter the game and check if the problem is solved or not.